me. Mm-hmm. Don't touch it. Okay, now we are inside the back end of the Echo Theater waiting to get tickets for, what is the name of the movie?
Oh, God, something in May.
Yeah.
Summer in May.
I think it's about a Jordanian bride or something. And we're here at this theater because it holds 1,500?
1,200.
Mm-hmm. So we have a better chance of getting in. But as you can see, there is like a shitload of people here. But we're thinking that the reservations for package people, that they're not here yet because the town is kind of empty,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, it seems kind of empty.
Yeah. Okay, so this is how you do a wait line. Okay, so we're going to... So this is 2 hours before... 2 hours before a half hour before the movie. So we are in line to get a number. And then once we get a number, and ours will be like 100 or something, we go away and we eat. And then... Then we have to be back a half an hour before the film starts, and they will take us and line us up in our number, and then they'll see how many of us can get in to see the film. So that is the Sundance experience if you don't have a ticket package, which costs thousands of dollars.